isometric goblet squat. So grabbing hold of a kettlebell or dumbbell in a goblet squat position, sit your torso between your knees, drive your knees away from the center line, feet can toe out 10 to 15 degrees. From there, breathe in through the nose, so you're really, really full, and then full exhale, sitting the torso between the knees, drive the knees away from the center line for the prescribed length of time.